Well, I will read the quote that we were going to talk about, and we'll just discuss it. This is from Twitter. This was a tweet sent by Justin Hammer. It was sent a couple of weeks ago. He says, "The Southwest Air lady, when we landed, we know you have many choices when flying, and we're happy you could only afford to choose us."
Which, now, that's pretty funny.
Which is something funny that, you know, I usually fly Southwest Airlines. That's typically my personal airline of choice. You know, I mean, San Antonio, of course, one of the founding cities of Southwest Airlines, so there's a big presence here. It's got a lot of great flights, a lot of great routes. I definitely enjoy flying it. It's fun and entertaining. You know, there's a lot of levity, again, with the crew. They keep things light and interesting.
Definitely.
And they say things like that, right?
Yeah.
I don't know other
airlines
do
that. They're
right?
Famous for their...
Do you ever fly Southwest?
All the time.
Oh, okay.
Always. My sister works at Southwest Airlines. She worked for Mexicana first, but she does work for Southwest now and in the reservations. And so I get a buddy pass occasionally and get to fly.
Yeah, pretty good deal.
Well, I use it all the time to Vegas.
Yeah, so definitely you guys know Justin Hammer. He's the assistant or co-director of poker out at Commerce in Los Angeles along with Matt Savage. So definitely a good follow on Twitter. Check him out if you get a chance. And, of course, hey, Southwest Airlines, if you're in the Southwest, you're flying around, you got somewhere to go, it's a good option to look into. Obviously, there are other discounted airlines coming up. They tend to be regional. So, you know, Southwest is an option to think about if you don't normally think about that.
They have very fair pricing.
Yeah, absolutely.
We might mention that we stay open late at Rounders on Friday and Saturday nights. We're open until 6 a.m. We are also opening during the week now, 10 a.m., and Saturday and Sunday we open at 11 a.m. Rounders has been a great place to work. I'm one of the dealers here. I guess I've been here maybe 8 months. It's fun place to work. I've learned a lot, good training, great people. So I had mentioned Phil Helmuth. So back in, I was working as a chauffeur for a limo company. Oh, yeah, I guess it was 2008. And I had the pleasure of picking him up. And so we hit it off, Phil Helmuth. And I drove him to the hotel. And then, of course, he requested I pick him up the next day at the hotel to take him to the event that he was the master of ceremonies. And so I got to hang out with him quite a bit, and he turned out to be a really nice fellow. Phil Helmuth. So I am a definite big fan of Phil Helmuth. I occasionally see him at the World Series of Poker, and he gives me a little bit of his time, and we usually chat. He remembers me well. Oh, I did drive him the 5 years in a row when he came to San Antonio. And very nice fella. I got to know him pretty well. 5 years in a row, he did the master ceremonies to one of the fundraisers, annual fundraiser, Eva Longoria's Heroes. It's a fun event. It's a foundation to raise money for children and adults with disabilities. Maybe Eva's Heroes was a great organization and foundation, and it's for a good cause. So, Eva Longoria, Casino Night.
To wrap up the episode, summer's coming together. What do you have thought You plan to go out to Vegas in the summer?
Well, I'm hoping. I have some plans to go, and I would like to play the $1,000, $300 bounty tournament again this year. And I'm hoping to play the $1,500 bounty tournament if they coincide within a calendar week or two. I might take two flights out there and play one of each. And then this year I'm also considering playing the senior or even the super senior, which I now qualify for. I think that would be a fun event since I've never tried the senior tournament.
Sure. Yeah.
Something different.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe Doyle will be there.
Might be. You never know. So for me, I've actually figured out that I'm going to be out there for the entire seven-week summer. So for me, I'm taking a slightly different path on that. I went ahead and flew out to Vegas, auditioned, and I'm going to be dealing out there.
Sweet.
So
that'll be
I'm
a great experience. Have you ever done that before?
Not at the series.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's a grueling grind.
Yeah,
there.
I mean, it's definitely going to be a very long summer with a lot of work. It's not necessarily going to be easy, but, you know.
I'll miss you.
It's going to be a good, fun time, I think.
So. Oh, definitely. Well, when I'm out there, I'll definitely text you, call
you, and
get in touch. And now we have another colleague, Chuck, will be there.
Mm-hmm.
And so I'm going to also try to run
into him.
Now,
he's going to be there the entire 7 weeks as a player.
And he's doing, you're going to be dealing, and Chuck will be a player, and he's got this schedule all laid out,
and he's got a calendar all set.
So
I think he said he had 45 events planned out, but he plans to take days off, so like he's only going to play like 36 of them.
Mm-hmm.
He's got to figure out which which days off.
And hopefully,
he's got a plan.
If he runs deep, then they don't coincide together. And run into each other, and if they do, well, then he skips the next one. But he's got plenty on his plate, and I was talking to him about that the other day, and he showed me some of his schedule, and boy, it's for real.
Oh, yeah.
We went out and had a great dinner one night, and he brought it up on his computer and showed me a little bit on the laptop, and it's a grueling schedule. That's Chuck, and so he'll be playing, and then, of course, Michael, you'll be dealing.
So you guys are out at the Rio this summer? Hey, you know, I'm there somewhere.
2019.
You might end up at my table.
I'll be there early June.
Yep. If you happen to see me and I'm your dealer, say hi. Let me know that you watch the channel. Be cool. So, good deal. That's what's coming up for the summer. I'm going to try to do a couple of these episodes in Vegas while I'm there with somebody.
Hopefully I'll run it to you. We can do one. I'd love
to do it. We can do another one.
Sure.
And we're going to play that by ear and see what comes up.
You're going to be there late May, June, and July.
And July.
Cool. So will Chuck. So I've got plenty of friends there.
Exactly. Right. Yeah. Maybe I'll be able to do an ace in the window with Chuck.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll do that.
And,
I'm sure he's.
You know, I am familiar enough with. It would be a big dream, of course, if we could get Phil Helmuth to say a few words.
Maybe you just drop by for one of our interviews.
Doesn't
take up too much of his time. It only take like 3 years.
I run into him three or four times every time.
Sure.
And he actually, I drove him 5 years in a row. And he actually gives me his ear for about 5 minutes every time. And I plan on buying his new book, Positivity, of course, and I want to get him to autograph that. And he's got another book out, and I can't remember the name, but I'm definitely a big Phil Helmuth fan. I'll be looking for him. We'll try to interview him if we can, and I'll, of course, work on getting him to do 5 minutes for us or something. That
works
would be
for
so
me.
Sweet.
Yeah.
We could do that.
Always a good interview. Absolutely. Yep. Well, we want to wrap it up today. Basically, we're going to say thank you so much again to Rounders, our hosts for the show. They give us a great space to do the show from, and we certainly thank them for allowing us to do that.
Definitely.
And thank you to my co-host, Al, for stepping in
for
the day.
First time. I hope I did okay.
Yep. And
we have more than three viewers.
Yeah. Thank you to all two of the live viewers. Three of the live viewers, right? Or whoever's out there. And if you watch it afterwards, hey, thank you for watching it. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Click the old thumbs up button and leave us a comment. Let us know what kind of content you want to see. Let us know what kind of interviews you want to see. Let us know what kind of topics you want us to cover. So we're open to suggestions from the audience and getting ideas from all of our viewers. So thank you so much, and we will see you next time. Sign up.
Have a good afternoon.
Now, the end is near, and so I face the fight.